popular day. It really is. Truly, truly it is. Listen, I'm not happy with the haircut. I can be honest, I'm not happy with the haircut. You know how it is. All of a sudden now you can see my eyes. I hate that. I hate that. I like when I have that sheepdog look. You know, when all the hair is in front of my eyeballs. Oh, I enjoy that so much. And when I came in the door yesterday, oh, you had to see the goings-on over here. All of a sudden, Riley, a.k.a. the Jamoke, he decides to put his two cents in. He goes, look at you. Look at yourself. You look like a little frilly priss. Oh, my goodness. I said to myself, the general, how dare you speak to me that way? And then Lily, who she, let me tell you something about Lily. She's getting on my last nerve. Yesterday, she decided that she was going to try to pull off my sweater. Yes, the beautiful sweater that I am wearing right now that my friend made me, and it came all the way from Australia, that she thought she was going to take it and keep it for herself. I said, sister, you got another thing coming. That ain't happening. She goes, oh, it wouldn't fit me anyway. You're too tiny. I said, oh, my God. You know what? I don't deserve this kind of treatment. I really don't. But I have to tell you all, I'm happily warm in my coat. I really am. But the haircut? No. This is not me. Believe me, I like that sheepdog look. You know me. I like that rough and tumble look. Now all of a sudden I have to look like this. It'll grow back. I know it will. But I'm a little disgusted with the haircut. I am. I'll be honest. And the other two, they're making fun of me, which I do not like. And you're my friends. My friends. And you're supposed to be right on my side. Really. Be on my side. Don't be on their side. Be on my side. Because they're making fun of me and I'm not happy with this. Oh, no. I think I'll jump off and play with the... Let me play with the little animal for a little bit. I decided to jump off the couch. And you see the little creature by me? Yes, a little teddy bear. Somebody sent it to me from Australia. Oh, yes, they did. Anyway, I touched the little creature. The little creature decided to say, I love you so much. I love you so much. I went, oh, my goodness. You got to be kidding me, man. Really? I love you, too. I'm a little frightened. I'll be honest with you. I was a little frightened. I don't know what happened. I jumped up so high. I thought, oh, my goodness, this little creature is talking to me. Now I have somebody to talk to. But you know what? Once I stopped pressing on, I'm pressing and pressing and pressing. Did I say that right? Oh, pressing. Yeah, every time I press on his chest. Oh, and not that I'm trying to give him, like, any kind of, you know, what do they call it? Artificial respiration? I don't know. I'm only a dog, for goodness sake. Anyway, every time I touch him and I hit him, he comes back to life. But the only thing he says is, I love you so much. I'm like, oh, my goodness. Don't you have another sentence you can use, pal? I could use a little extra help around here. But no, that's all he says. Oh, my goodness. You know what? I'm just looking at myself right now in the camera. Oh, I look ever so good. Oh, my goodness. I look very handsome, don't I? I look very handsome. Oh, my goodness. Anyway, let me see if I can get any more words out of this guy. I don't know. He keeps saying the same things, but I appreciate that he loves me. I'll talk to you all soon.